In this class, we are going to discuss any other number system into decimal number. Up to now, we discussed the conversion from decimal to any other. In this class, we are going to discuss any other number system into decimal, especially binary to decimal. So, see the this is the diagram indicating any other number system into decimal. For better understanding, I given this diagram. Previously also we taken a diagram for decimal to any other. Their successive division with respect to destination number system we taken. So here multiplication with source number system will take place. So for example, here if you want to convert binary to decimal, what we need to do is, so whatever number is given, in that we are having digits. So for the digits, digit into 2 power place value you need to consider for each digit, and the summation of that will provide you decimal equivalent. Now coming to PV is nothing but I taken like place value. For example, any number is there, A, B, C, point, C, D, like that is there, A, B, C, point, D, E, consider like this. So this is any number, A, B, C, point, D, E. So number of digits, say A, B, C, D, E, or number of digits in that number. So here whenever you are giving place values for the digits, for point after digits, point after digits, you need to give place values with the negative signs and from left to right. That means when you are giving place value to the point after digits, decimal point digits, then you need to start with minus 1 for very next bit of your point. That means, so for D you need to provide minus 1, for E you need to provide minus 2. And for C, so what is whatever digits are there, point before digits are there, you need to start your place value, giving place value from right to left. That means in this way. So that means place value will be given like this. So this side in negative sense we will provide, this side with positive signs, which starts with 0. So 0, 1, 2, how many digits are there, that many place values we will provide. What we are saying here is, so whenever you take in place values for given a number, if you want to convert, for example, this is a binary number, say. So if you want to convert this binary to some decimal, then you need to consider, so digit into 2 power this place value, E into 2 power minus 2, next plus D into 2 power minus 1, plus C into 2 power 0, like that you need to consider. So for better understanding, I am going to consider an example, 1100. This is it. This may be any octal number, this may be binary number, this may be hexadecimal number. So 1100, if you have only zeros and ones, you can't say that is binary only. Why? Because if 1100 may be a octal number, may be a hexadecimal number. Why? Because all the digits are in the range of octal also, all the digits are in the range of hexadecimal also. So whenever we mention like binary, then only it will represent that 1100 is a binary number. So now I am considering 1100 as binary. I want to convert into decimal equivalent. That x value I need to phone. So in this case, this will comes under any other to decimal. So previously we done decimal to any other, DOA. Now we are taking any other to decimal, any other number system to decimal. You just consider like anti-division. Previously we done division process. With respect to division, we are getting decimal. So here you just consider like anti-division, like multiplication. When you got multiplication in your mind, definitely this formula will come into your mind. That means, so here first your aim is to assign the place values. Here there is any point digit, that means decimal digits, no. So that's why just start from 0 and 1 and 2 and 3 are place value of the digits in this binary number given. So now we need to convert, means, so what we need to do, digit into 2 power, so whatever base is there, that power place value means 0, plus 0 into, again digit into 2 power, base power, the place value of this 0 is 1, plus digit is 1 into base power 2 power, the place value of this 1 is 2 plus another digit is 1 into base power, that place value of this 1 is 3. Now see here, so this is equal into 2 power 0 into 0, so this is 0, 0 into anything 0, this is 4, so and this is, so 2 cube means 8, so 8 plus 4, this is equal to 12. Without this procedure also you can get your decimal equivalent easily for binary value. So when they given binary to decimal conversion, no need of this process. Only for octal to decimal and hexa to decimal you just go for this conversion. If they given binary to decimal conversion, no need to go for this. So why? Because here you can take two powers, that means 2 power 0, 2 power 1, so 2 power 0 is 1, so 2, 4, 8 like this. So, 2 powers, I taken 2 powers, 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 square, 2 power 4, how many digits are there, that many 2 powers you can place above that. So, you can see how many 1s are there, here are 2 1s, this 1s representing 8 and 4, you just add 8 plus 4, 12, 12 is the decimal equivalent of that binary number, like that also you can represent. So, now here for example any decimal points are given. That means you are having 1100.01 is given. This is a binary number given to find the equivalent decimal number. Then what we will do? Again we will go for, so this to decimal. So this is also any other to decimal conversion. That means antidivision you need to consider. That means whenever you found antidivision, that means this formula must come into your mind. So here you need to consider place values. As I told you, for point after digits, place value starts from minus 1, minus 2 like that. For point before digits, it will starts from 0 from right to left, 0, 1, 2, 3. It will goes on increasing according to the number of digits we are having in the given number. So here, now I am going to consider my multiplication. First digit, you can take this digit or any digit at first. So as I am taking this digit as first, 1 into base power, my base is 2, 2 power, the place value is minus 2, plus 0 into 2 power minus 1, place value of this 0 is minus 1, plus, so 0 into 2 power 0, plus 0 into 2 power 1, plus 1 into 2 square, place value of this 1 is 2, base is 2, plus 1 into another digit, base power, place value of that 1 is 3. So now just see here, so here this is 1 into 2 power minus 2, that means 1 by 4, 1 by 4 means, so you can say that is 0.25. So you can say this is 0.25, 2 power minus 2 means 1 by 2 square, 1 by 2 square means 1 by 4, 1 by 4 means 0.25, plus 0 into anything 0, plus 0 into anything 0, here also 0 into anything 0, plus 2 square means it's 4, 4 plus 2 cube means 8. So totally this is 4 plus 8, 12, 12.25. 12.25 is your decimal equivalent of binary number 1100.01. Like this way you are going to convert any binary number into decimal. In the same way, in the next class we are going to convert octal to decimal and hexa to decimal also. The only difference is, so you are taking same place values for octal numbers given, you are taking same way you are going to take place values for hexadecimal numbers given, but only difference is whenever you are considering base, in octal you will consider like 8, in hexa you will consider like 16. The process is very similar for converting octal to decimal and hexa to decimal also. This is about binary to decimal conversion, which is very, very important for gate point of view.